Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I am going to start to put a little bit my nail table in this small room. This is my house, and this is my room, my nail room. That's going to be for like 3 months. Since 6 January until like 28th of March, let's say. And yes, I was it took me a few days to really make everything and to actually to really start to make everything, because I bring the table from downstairs from the kelder, and it's a really, how can I say it? I have so much stuff that I don't know from where to start. So I have here a very, very small part for my stuff, and which I'm going to maybe put on sale, the things what I have double. But why I make today this video? Okay, this lamp I buy from IKEA. And guys, my boyfriend did this for me. I mean, he put the lamp for me 3 or 4 years ago. I work on this bureau very very short time, and I buy this from Action to protect my bureau. He is a little bit here from, I don't know from where it comes, this maybe from putting boxes on it, because he was downstairs in the kelder. And we put a lot of things on it, and there I have also a small scar, but that's not a big deal, you know. So, and okay, so guys, I want to show you about this lamp. I was just a few minutes ago going to put the lamp, and I was like, what the hell, how can I do this? I'm really not good in things like this. So then I have to really look back, how do I have to do this, you know. So I was looking, so I find out, and I want to share this with you. This one was falling on the floor, and this was the problem, that I cannot make it. So I'm not so, come on, you know. So guys, you are taking you are taking this part, and you are putting it like here. For example, me, I put it there, for the second. And then you are putting, so maybe if I can film this like this over here. Yes, I think it's okay. Yes. So then you are putting this one like this. You go here, you see guys, you go here like this, you go here, so it's very easy. Actually, it's really very easy, but I am not perfect in this. I'm perfect in nails and other stuff. So then you take this one, put it here, the other side, and nice. Okay. Is this strong enough? Yes, so now it's strong enough. So, and this is it, guys. So, voila. You see? So, this is how it looks. And then I have to put this here like this. Yeah. think and should have maybe they are something, but I think not. I really don't know anymore. Oh my god, it was time ago. It was a time ago. So how do I put this? Yeah. If you want, you can use this, you know? I don't really think that I want to use it. So I... Okay, so then I think I actually have to use it. The salon where I was working, and I am still working, I'm still going to work there until the end of the month. So the salon where I was working, the salon where I am still working, sorry guys, it's we don't have these lamps, we don't have those stuff, so my colleague she doesn't want these things in the salon, she don't like it. So I'm going to try this again, and I'm going to try it in a good way. Okay. Doing this like this, and putting this here. I think it was like this. Oh my goodness! No, because I need this, right? Ooh, you see, this is what I mean. This is something for men. This is something for men. And now the ladies who can do this, they're gonna say, no, that's not true, that's not for men. Now girls, for me it is. So I think I have to do this like this. Oh, okay. Oh yes. You see? This is like this. So this lamp I can save. Then you're going to put it, you know, on this lamp. It's perfect for making pictures and for having enough light. Yeah. So I have here also one lamp. I think it's from Philips. That's a good one. I also put it here inside. Oh no, it's from IKEA, whatever. I say IKEA. Okay. Yeah. And then I'm going to put the thing on. And this is. You see, it's giving perfect result from picture. So, and so you are putting the two of this here like this, and two of this here. This is how I want it. This is looking dirty, but it's not dirty. I cannot take it out. I don't know, but anyway, I'm going to use this not for a long time, and I can always throw this away. So this is how it's going out and on again. See, that's a perfect one. This is how it looks. I'm gonna show you. So here, so you are taking the small part, and then this one, and then the small white one. It looks like a flower. You're putting it out there, and this is how it looks. Yes, and that is from the south. This stuff what I have now here, It's really, I was using really for myself and for maybe for the sister, for my boyfriend. Sometimes she's coming, you know. Look at this nice and beautiful magnetic glitter flowers. So I'm gonna bring everything upstairs. I have all the day for it. Yes, guys, this was from me, and thank you for watching, and I see you in my next video, guys. Bye bye. That's my nails. Bye.